Next is example number 4.2. So given recurrent relation here, T of M, T of N minus 1 plus N. So the difference with for this example with the previous is plus N. Previously was plus 1 and just now was plus 5, the constant, but now is N. This N is actually the variable. This is our means focus here. So we have to look at this. This will end up differently. Okay. Okay. Now as usual. Now, but before that, the stopping is T0. Mean we start at T0 here. T0 here. Okay. How to stop here? So mean that if we use the variable K just now, N minus K equal to 0. Minus K to 0, so that we stop here. So what is the pattern here? Okay, now we need to derive this M minus 1, this become is M minus 2, right? Stop it here. And but here we have M minus 2, but plus here, N here, N is a M minus 1, substitute here. This become N minus 1 plus N. This is the first pattern, so please observe carefully. And after that, N minus 2, we substitute here become N minus 3, substitute here become plus here, N minus 2 plus N minus 1 plus N. You see that pattern? And after that, means one more, N minus 3, become N minus 4 plus N minus 3 plus N minus 2 plus N minus 1 plus N until so on so forth. So we can substitute until N minus 4 minus 4 5 6 7 whatever until the K. But now our main focus is how to stop here. To stop is because we look at this 1, 2, 3 until the K here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until the K. And now we need to stop 0 here. M minus K equal to 0. Okay. Look at this. How to stop 0 if we taking this 4. In that if we take that 4 here, we want to stop 0. We stop at 4 here. Mean 4 minus 4, right? 0. And here 4. 4 minus 3, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. 4 minus 1, 3. And 4 minus n, whatever here, until the end here. Can you see that pattern here? Okay. So this here basically is similar to the here T N minus K, right, plus this N minus K plus 1, correct? And this N minus K plus 2, because this 0, 1, 2, okay? And now, from here, so we can see already the pattern here. This become, because this end up with 0, this plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, until the end. Correct? Until the end. So this, we can map to the summation formula number 2. Look at number 2. The pattern we observed just now is similar to formula number 2. Please refer to formula summation formula number 2, where we have the summation here. I and I equal to 0 with the 0 that increase by plus 1 plus 2 until the n. Correct? This equal to n times n plus 1 over 2. This equal to half n squared. So here we can take this as our question, or maybe just describe this element of O and squared, or simply O and squared. This is the answer for the example 4.5.